My name is Jacqueline Bush and I am an editorial and celebrity hairstylist. My clientele has included Faith Hill, Mark Ruffalo, Terrence Howard, Gwyneth Paltrow, Jane Krakowski. I want to be able to show you that hair isn't as intimidating or as hard as you think it is, and I want you to be able to have fun with it and do what your vision is with your hair. Conditioner is something I want to talk about because it is still an important element of hair care. I don't care what texture your hair is, you still need conditioner. This is why. We live in an environment where our cleansers are very, very strong. They strip everything down so you're getting rid of every single bacteria you can possibly get rid of. When you do that, things dry out tremendously. Think about when you wash your hands a lot, they get very, very dry. You need lotion to restore the moisture. If we didn't wash our hands all the time, we would have more moisture in our hands, but they would also be disgusting. So think the same thing applies to hair. Now, I have a client, for example, who has fine hair. She colors it a lot and it's short. She never uses conditioner because she says it weighs her hair down. The problem is her hair now looks dry, and that's why you use a conditioner, because you're restoring that pH balance of your hair, just like your body has a pH balance. And you want that to always be in a balanced level so that you're achieving the results you want with what you want to do with your hair. And there are a lot of conditioners out there that are very light on the hair that can still give you enough moisture but not weigh down your hair. The key is finding the right product for you.